Crazy Busy Mama, you forgot again. Have no worries, I got you.
Did you know that you can put frozen meat into your crock pot?
Yep,
game changer. Okay, put it in there, put it on low, put that lid on,
and it will be ready when you are.
Ditch the stress and
follow Crazy Busy Mama for more kitchen hacks.